In 1993, NCSA Mosaic, or simply Mosaic, is the web browser that popularized the World Wide Web and the Internet. It was also a client for earlier Internet protocols such as File Transfer Protocol, Network News Transfer Protocol, and Gopher. The browser was named for its support of multiple Internet protocols, its intuitive interface, reliability, Windows port and simple installation all contributed to its popularity within the web. As well as on Microsoft operating systems, Mosaic was also the first browser to display images inline, with text instead of displaying images in a separate window. While often described as the first graphical web browser, Mosaic was preceded by World Wide Web. The lesser-known Erwiesen Vylor of Mosaic was developed at the National Center for Supercomputing Applications, NCSA, at the University of Illinois Urbana-Champaign beginning in late 1992. NCSA released the browser in 1993 and officially discontinued development and support on January 7, 1997. However, it can still be downloaded from NCSA. Netscape Navigator was later developed by Netscape, which employed many of the original Mosaic authors. However, it intentionally shared no code with Mosaic. Netscape Navigator's code descendant is Mozilla Firefox. Starting in 1995, Mosaic lost market share to Netscape Navigator, and by 1997 only had a tiny fraction of users left, by which time the project was discontinued. Microsoft licensed Mosaic to create Internet Explorer in 1995.